Hi guys, we're going to do a quick EMOM today. That means every minute on the minute, we're going to do three exercises for three reps. These are the three reps that we're going to do. Use a pair of dumbbells, so it's going to be challenging for the three reps, but only at about 7 out of 10 for each minute. It's going to build over the next 15 minutes. Okay, so we're going to start off with three burpees. Chest to the ground, jump in the air. You can also bring your hands up behind your head. Two. And three. The second exercise we're going to do is your dumbbells are going to be next to you as you're doing those burpees. You want to be able to be in a position that you can pick them up straight away. Down, lift your chest before you start. Clean the vertex up, press above the head, and cycle through that. Just three reps. Here. Then your hands come to the floor, nice and narrow. Your feet go wide. And you're going to row the arms back three times. On each arm, three, four, five, six. Okay? I'm going to do that every minute on the minute. Four, three, two, three burpees. One, two, three, step forward between your dumbbells. Clean and press. Put your hands down narrow. Feet wide. Six rows. Two, pull that elbow all the way back. Four. Five. Six. Done. 21 seconds on the clock. 19 seconds left. Take your feet wider. Your dumbbells wider so your head can come down between the dumbbells as you do the burpee. Minute two. Are you ready? Four, three, two, one. Let's go. Three burpees. Get that power and that intensity through that body. Step forward. Clean and press. One. Two. Three. Hands narrow underneath you. Feet wide. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Good. Put the dumbbells wide again. And that leaves us with 20 seconds rest. So roughly each minute, we're working for 40 seconds with a 20 second break, working power, speed, and muscular endurance. Five, four, three, two, one. Let's go. 1, powerful, 2, 3, 3, powerful, 4, 5, 6, dumbbells wide again, 22 seconds to rest of that minute. A little quicker. Get that heart rate going. Well done. 3 minutes down. 12 to go. Here we go. I'll turn this hat back. Means I mean business now. Three, two, let's go. One, two, three. Step forward. One, two, three, one, two, three, four, five, six, 25 seconds to rest. Make sure those dumbbells are wide at the top of your mat so you can burpee back onto your mat. Starting at the top. Relax your shoulders. Catch your breath. Five. Ready. Let's go. Good. Nice and focused. 20 seconds left. Really concentrate on that round to get that squeeze back with the elbow. If you're finding the Renegade Rows difficult, pop your knees on the ground like that and do it there. That's our minute. Not much time to rest. Two. Three. One. Two. Three. Hands narrow. Stabilize. As I said, go on the knees if you're finding this tough. Three. Four. Five. And six. 20 seconds to rest. Get your dumbbells ready for those burpees. The sweat is coming now. 6 minutes down. We're working through it well. I'm feeling good now, feeling pumped. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Two. Come on, gang. We're in it. We're in now. All we're gonna do is keep going. Feet back. Stabilize. Row those arms. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Put those dumbbells wide. Here we go. Those hands, those arms, and that heart is taking a bit of a beating now. Well done. Come on. We're in this together, gang. Let's work through it. Five, four, three, two, let's go. One, two. Feet down narrow, wide feet, six, five, four, three, two, one. Dumbbells wide, right to the edge, at the top of that mat, 8 minutes down, you're over halfway, come on. In it to win it, you gotta turn up, tune in. 3, 2, 1, don't drop out. One, two, three. Two, and three, feet wide. Hands narrow. Stabilize. One, two, three, four. Controlling it. Six. Good. Getting that energy going. 15 seconds to go. Have a little pat down if you need. 7, 6, 5, come on team. 4, 3, 2, let's go. Come on. 3, chest up. 1, 2, 3, hands down between your legs. Feet wide, get the grip, pull that elbow back. 3, 4, 5, 6, good. If you're finding it tough to finish the reps now, just change when I change, okay? So if you do 2 burpees in the time it takes me to do 3, stop at 2 and move on to the clean press when I move on. Same with the rows, okay? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Push. 2, 3, chest up. 1, 2, 3, hands narrow, here we go. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, good. Dumbbells nice and wide at the top of your mat. 15 seconds. Catch your breath, relax your shoulders. Draw the air in for a straw. In your mouth or with your nose. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. 1, push. 2, 3. 1, 2, keep your chest high. 3, feet wide. 1,